Give it up for Patrick on the guitar and vocals.